Hi everyone, welcome to WP Pocket. In today's video, I will show you steps to create a scroll to ID in WordPress website. You need to install a plugin to start the process. So go to your dashboard, plugins, click on add new and search for the scroll to ID plugin. Then install and activate this plugin. After activating this plugin, go to the post of page where you want to add scroll to ID. Then edit the post of page. I will show you steps using both the editor. First start with the classic editor. Now let's say you want to convert this paragraph into a link, and when someone will click on this link, the page will be scrolled to the second paragraph. So to do this, click here, then click on this icon. Now enter the ID name. You can enter anything as per your requirement. For example, type second, then click OK. Now select the second paragraph, click on this to insert link, and type hash and the name of the ID, then click enter. Now click update. Now view this page. As you can see, scroll to ID is working perfectly. Now let's say you want to do the same thing in block editor. So go to the page where you want to add a scroll to ID. Edit the page in the block editor. Now let's say this time you want to add link into the first paragraph. So select the first paragraph, click this and click edit as HTML. Now inside the bracket, type space, type ID equal to open and close quotation mark. Now inside the ID, type the ID name. Now select the first paragraph and insert the ID name as link. Now click update. Now go to the website and refresh this page. As you can see, scroll to ID is working properly. Now you can also do the same thing in the menus. For example, if you want to add link into the menu, then go to your dashboard, appearance, menus. Now select the menu where you want to add the link. Click on the custom link, type the ID name, type the link text, click add to menu. Now click save menu. Now go to the website and refresh this page. Now click on the second paragraph. As you can see, it's working fine. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching WP Pocket.